And, like, I knew he was a Trump supporter back in 2016, but I could give that a pass.
That's not something you disclose.
Wait a minute, okay, wait a minute. So
you just let me wait a minute. No. You got to fight
Are you
them
punching
and
me?
Me, my nigga. Yes. You got to fight me and them, my nigga. You just let me be friends with a Trump supporter. This long, my nigga?
Listen. He was a Trump supporter just based off of Trump's, like, economic policies. So I could give it a pass. But then he started getting real Ben Shapiro racist on me. And I was like,
as soon as he would have dropped it, yeah, he's a Trump supporter.